But at least I was on the field, see. You at least got to be in the game. If you're sitting, if you're not putting yourself out there, being uncomfortable, even if it means telling somebody that's feeding you, I'm done, don't feed me anymore. Whatever it takes, I do know that I feel so much better 135 pounds less fat, period, bar none. It was worth the sacrifice. It's easy for me to say now, because I've been here for about a little bit over two years now, still maintaining, and I still have that fat guy in there, because I still look at myself kind of like, it's a lot different now than having that massive belly that I was able to lift with my hands on camera and just watch it jiggle. Just remarkable. You'll find me online, Connor with Honor, Fat Transformation, or you'll find that video too. But yeah, pretty remarkable. However, I'm not done.